Well, John, called him John Bob. He was always John Bob to me. Ted too. We had a lot of fun with kids. My first memory of John really being John, him and Gavin out on the playground, elementary and the secretary, they crashed. And I mean, bang, they put on one side. I didn't see it, but Gab was out. John was out cold. So they bring him in, and you know, that's my first memory. That's kind of the way their history went. They were always busy, always busy. Even when the floods are rising, even when the storm comes, I am washed by the water. Even when the earth crumbles under my feet. Even when the I guess some of my best memories are at the lake. Man, did we have fun at the lake. Inge's box and us, always down at the lake. And Todd had his rinker boat. We had the Tahoe boat. And they were always bugging for rides. I tell you, come on, Todd, you can take some. Oh, I'm going to sit here a lot. No, you can take some. Always picking. Oh, he'd get his way. Go out to the lake and be in that boat. And Todd would spin him, and the boys would just roll. They'd go flying across the water. It was a good time. White teeth and those eyes that just smiled from here to forever. So, good kid, a lot of fun. I'm glad I got to know him. And I think of Baca's often.
Everybody falls sometimes. Gotta find the strength to rise from the ashes and make a new beginning. Anyone can feel the ache. You think it's more than you can take, but you're stronger than you know. Don't you give up now, the sun will soon be shining. You gotta face the clouds to find the silver light.
What I remember most about Jonathan is a very funny guy, very outgoing. About his wrestling, he was a very hard worker. He tried hard. He wanted to please people.
I've seen miracles just happen. Silent prayers get answered. Broken hearts become brand new. That's what faith can do. It doesn't matter what you've heard. Impossible is not a word. It's just a reason for someone not to try. Everybody's scared to death when they decide to take that step out on the water, but it'll be alright. Life is so much more than what your eyes are seeing. You will find your way if you keep.
Tried as hard as he could, and as a senior, he ended up making the finals to my name, John Koistinen, who actually ended up beating John in the finals. and he ended up losing to him. But Jadon, being a state runner-up his senior year, and Kaegan went on to be Mr. Wrestler of the tournament, or Mr. Wrestler for the year. So he probably had one of the tougher guys to wrestle in the final.
Not proud, love does not boast. Love, after all, matters the most. Love does not run, love does not hide, love does not keep locked inside. Love is a river that flows through, and love never fails you. Love will sustain, love will provide, love will not cease at the end of time. And love will protect, love always hopes, and love still believes when you don't. Love is the arms that are holding you, love never fails you. My heart won't make a sound when I can't turn back around. When the sky is falling down, nothing is greater than this, greater than this. 'Cause love is right here, love is alive, love is the way, the truth, the life. Love is the river that flows through, love is the arms that are holding you, and love is a place you will fly to. Love never fails you.
What if I climbed the mountain? What if I swam to that shore? What if every battle was victorious? Then would you love me more? Would you love me more?
When I think of Jonathan Baca, I always a smile always comes to my face. I'm making a sacrifice, as you can see, to wear a Dallas Cowboys jersey and a Dallas Cowboys jacket, and to have hanging in my office a Dallas Cowboys banner in Jonathan's memory and honor, to honor him with the difference he made. We used to go round and round and round on the Vikings and Cowboys games particularly. Most of the times our bet was for a whole year on which team would win the most games. And some years lately, the Cowboys and Vikings have not sounded so great. When the Vikings would do good and the Cowboys wouldn't, I would never hear from Jonathan. When the Cowboys would win a game or two, then I would get a phone call usually. Could be on a Monday night. We would call back and forth, even touchdown by touchdown sometimes. One year we had a bet that whoever lost the most games, if the Vikings lost more games than the Cowboys, which is what happened that year, so I lost the bet, I had to say in a sermon that the Dallas Cowboys were better than the Minnesota Vikings. So I held true to that, and I think that's the best attention Jonathan ever paid in church. And I also remember a picture that I carried around in my bravado for years, and always would have up in the visor there, and I'd show it to Jonathan every once in a while. A picture that Elizabeth gave me of Jonathan in 9th, 10th grade, whatever it was. He was shooting baskets in his driveway. Jason Bauer and Gavin Pollard, I think, were in the picture too. So I always said that, you know, secretly, I know Jonathan, he really wanted to be a basketball player. So we had a lot of fun back and forth. You know how I'm standing, how I'm sitting here on my perched up on my chair in my office. I'm doing that also in honor of Jonathan, because Elizabeth, you're the one who told me that, or noticed that, and told me the word that Jonathan perched everywhere. And ever since, I noticed that, whether he'd be on the bus for our trips to Atlanta or Minneapolis, he would perch in the bus, he would perch on a bench, he would perch in confirmation. I think he did it in school and drove the teachers crazy, and he would do it in my office. So here I am in my office, where we spent a lot of time talking through a lot, some hard times, but also some good times. You could not be mad at Jonathan for very long. He was always the life of the party and the fun person to be around. He's one you could easily forgive. Just always a joy that he brought to people's lives. You say I belong to you, I'm in awe. He brings a smile to me when I think of all the times that we shared. So God bless the memory of Jonathan Baca. He'll always be in our hearts, and he'll bring a smile to our face. You love me, you love me, you love me.